Good morning, dear student. This is your biology class. Today we'll continue the same topic, respiratory system of human being. So please open page number 38 of your textbook, respiratory diseases. The disorder or infection of the airways and the lungs, which ultimately affect the process of respiration, are called respiratory diseases. Some of the common respiratory diseases are asthma, bronchitis, pneumonia, and tuberculosis. So, dear student, what are respiratory diseases? Respiratory diseases are the infections or the disorder which affect the process of respiration. Means which affect the process of respiration are called as the respiratory diseases. Some respiratory diseases are asthma, bronchitis, pneumonia, and tuberculosis. So let us discuss one by one. Asthma. Asthma is a chronic disease. Chronic means it is a disease which is continued for a long time, in which the airway become sore and swollen and produce excess mucus. As a result, the air passage becomes narrow and the lungs get less air. So asthma is a disease which is a chronic, means it continue for a long time. In that disease, the airway becomes swollen and it produces excess of mucus, due to which difficulty in breathing takes place and narrowing the passage of the airway. This makes breathing difficult. Coughing, wheezing, and shortness of breath are some common symptoms of asthma. These symptoms are generally triggered by exposure to allergens such as pollen grain, dust, mites, animal dander, or irritants in the air such as chemicals, smoke, and perfume spray. Now look at here in this diagram, narrowing of air passage due to asthma is given. If the airway is normal, then there is no swelling on the muscles and there is no mucus. But if the person is suffering from asthma, then narrowed airway is formed and that mucus is formed in the airway passage. Now let us discuss bronchitis. Bronchitis is the inflammation of the bronchial tubes. Inflammation causes narrowing of the bronchial tubes and accumulation of mucus. Accumulation means increase the mucus. Common symptoms of bronchitis include chest congestion, shortness of breath, cough with mucus, wheezing, and tightness in the chest. Viral infections are one of the main cause of bronchitis. Wheezing means a whistling noise in the chest during breathing. So these are the symptoms of the bronchitis. When a person is suffering from bronchitis, the common symptoms of the bronchitis are congestion in chest, shortness of the breath, and there is a lot of mucus and cough, and tightness in the chest also. And this type of disease is caused by the generally viral infection is the main cause of the bronchitis. Now let us discuss pneumonia. Pneumonia is the inflammation of alveoli in the lungs. The alveoli get filled with fluid or pus, which makes it difficult to breathe. So pneumonia is caused by the inflammation of alveoli in the lungs. Their alveoli get filled with the fluid, any fluid or the pus, which makes it difficult in breathing. Pneumonia may be caused by bacterial, viral, or fungal infection. People suffering from pneumonia show symptoms such as chest pain, coughing, nausea, vomiting, difficulty in breathing, fever, chills, and fatigue. So these are the symptoms. Symptoms of the pneumonia are chest pain, coughing, nausea, vomiting, difficulty in breathing, etc. Now let us discuss tuberculosis, TB. Tuberculosis is an infectious disease of the lungs. However, it can also spread to other parts of the body, such as the brain and spinal cord. It is caused by a bacterium called Mycobacterium tuberculosis. And the bacteria can spread from one person to another. Two tiny droplets release into the air via cough and sneeze. So tuberculosis is also an infectious disease, and it is caused by a bacteria, which is a Mycobacterium tuberculosis. And this disease is spread from one person to other person, means it is a communicable disease. And the way of spread of disease is droplets release into the air via cough and sneeze. Common symptoms of TB include a severe cough that lasts for 3 weeks or more, chest pain, blood or sputum in cough, weight loss, fever, fatigue and chills. These are the symptoms of tuberculosis, means TB.